You want food?
You look like a man who needs to improve his wardrobe.
Hey, you want movies? You want music? You want
stop.
Games?
Stop! Stop! I can't
man.
Let you walk by looking like that. Oh, reminds me of Vladivostok. Have you been? The girls there are all blonde, tall, long. Yeah.
I'll take some, thanks.
Special deals.
Here you go.
Hey, come on in. I got a special deal for you.
Hey, you want movies? You want music? You want games? I got everything, man.
You want Bob? You gotta have
Bob.
Got anything useful?
A man like you needs a good bed. I could help with that. Make sure your nights are as relaxing as possible.
Everything a bargain. What do you want?
I'll pay now.
Thank you. Someone will deliver it soon. I hope you enjoy it.
Hey, buddy, got some good stuff here.
Hey, you want cheap? You know, I got it.
Hey, big man, you want some
you
new
want
clothes?
Bow? You gotta have bow.
Hey, sexy man, you want new clothes? Why don't you let me dress you? Hey, big man, you want some new clothes? You want good clothes for less? I got it. Hey, hey, come on in. I got special deal for you.
Right here.
You want good clothes for less? I got special deals.
Okay.
Hey, CDs, all the best.
Hey, big man, you want some new clothes? You want good clothes for less? I got special deals.
Veggie!
What are you doing here? I'm sure you and Pendrew have a lot of top-secret backdoor business to attend to.
Look, I'm sorry about how I acted in there. You know, just playing the part. I'm already out there on the streets. I hear things like this ketamine racket. I'll see what I can dig up. How's that for an olive branch?
Serious? Just like that?
Look, I'll help where I can. What?
I'm just a little shocked. I'm just used to Pendrew's people being more like him.
I just think we'd be better off helping each other. Come on, what do you say?
I could really use the help if you're willing to give it.
Well, all right. How's your connect? You getting everything you need?
No, man. I haven't been back to Popstar since I left Dog Eyes. I'm not sure how he's gonna take it.
Want me to talk to him?
Yeah. I'm just about out. So grab my next shipment and make sure everything is cool.
Hey, is Popstar around?
What would a nice-looking boy like you want with my boyfriend?
You Popstar?
Who's asking?
Look, I work for Winston. Dirty Ming's operating in our territory. I want to make sure he's supplied.
Sure, I'll fix him up. But...
But what?
I gotta get paid. In advance. I'll make it easy for you. A couple of deadbeat junkies owe me money. Guys used to deal for me before they became their own best customer. Collect what they owe me, and I'll hook your man up.
He's okay. One of Winston's guys.
Yeah? Guess Sun on you will take on anyone these days.
Who's that?
Feng Shen. Best shit in Hong Kong. You got my money?
Got your money.
Here's your package. Tell Ming to stick with girls over 14 this time. It's the cops. Stay cool.
Hey, you two! Come over here!
Let's go!
Stop! You're under arrest!
I said we don't come out!
Look ahead! Won't make me chase you!
We right behind you!
Surrender! There's nowhere to hide! He's running your way!
Inspector Tang?
What have you found?
I got enough to bust Popstar, but I also met a supplier, a guy named Fang Shen. Find out where he hangs out, and I'll see if I can get something on him.
I'll get back to you.
Thank you.
放喺呢度嘛? Got the stuff, right?
Don't worry, I got your stuff right here.
Now I can start making money again.
Thank you. 3 hours.
Inspector Tang, this is Wei. Fang Shan is down. Popstar will have to reach out to another supplier. I'm thinking we bag them both at once.
I agree.
If I'm gonna get close to him, I'm gonna need a good disguise. Can you have your people send something over?
All right. Keep me informed.
Got it.
To return it. He called me a whore. I'm not even going to say what he wanted to return for.